Okay, Governor, I feel very uncomfortable asking this question when I'm sitting opposite you. But you are a little overweight.
More than a little.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. If I could figure that out, I'd fix it. No.
There are people who say that you couldn't be president because you're so heavy. What do you say to them?
No, that's ridiculous. I mean, that's ridiculous. I mean, I don't know what the basis for that is.
I think they're worried about your health.
Well, I've done this job pretty well, and I think people watched me for the last number of weeks in Hurricane Sandy doing 18-hour days and getting right back up the next day and still being just as effective in the job, so I don't really think that would be a problem.
But he dismissed that, but you asked the question that a lot of people do ask when they think about him running for president.
Well, he's running again for governor, and he has tried to lose weight, and he campaigned all over the place, so his health seems pretty good. But we're going to be watching what happens to him.
And boy, after